want to be voting, because if I don't, then I shouldn't have any say as to the problems that are going to be in society if the person elected doesn't do what is expected, because then I would have had the opportunity to make a difference. I would have had the opportunity to have somebody there that would do the things that should be done. But if I don't vote, how can I say anything if I'm unhappy?